Now you know perimeter is equal to sum of all sides. So we'll start with F. You can see this is the shape of like swastik shape, and so many dimensions are written here. So just add all the dimensions very carefully, and it's better if you look at in your book. Apni book mein aap dimensions dekho. So many dimensions are written here. So you just add all the dimensions, and the finally the sum we got, that is perimeter of that particular figure. So we'll add this upper part. Okay, this start ye above wala jo part hai isse start karenge. So 1 plus 4 plus 3, 2, then this 3, then 4, then 2, this 3, 3, 3, 3, then this 2, 1, yeah, these 2, 1, then 3, 2, 4, then 3, 2, 3, 1, 4. So it's better you look at in your book and add all the dimensions, okay? And when you add all the dimensions, you will get, when you add, because perimeter is equal to sum of all sides. So when we add 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 3, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, 17 plus 2, 17 plus 2, 19, 19 plus 3, 22, 22 plus 3, 25, 25 plus 3, 28, 28 plus 1, 29, 29 plus 1, 30, 30 plus 3, 33, 33 plus 2, 35, 35 plus 4, 39, 39 plus 3, 42, 42 plus 2, 44, 44 plus 3, 47, 47 plus 1, 48, and 48 plus 4, 52. 52 centimeter. Don't forget to write the unit. Okay. So perimeter is equal to sum of all sides, and we have to add all the sides. Very carefully you have to add, and don't skip a single number. Okay. Like this only, that next part is also same. We have to add all the sides.